Okay, everybody. You know William Shatner from Family Guy? Well, he was dead, and I never met the dead man, but I found a cameo. It's in an episode called The King is Dead.
Stop clapping right now!
You see William Shatner? He's right there. But isn't he supposed to be dead? Like, Meg ran over her, and if Meg ran over him, so why would he be back alive? This is a question unsolved. Answer it in the comments.